What's up, guys? It's your boy Yavis here. We're back at it again with another South Park reaction. I don't even know what this is. Let me remove that real quick. Okay, it's gone. Anyways, guys, today we're reacting to another video by, you know who, Kyle Official YT. Make sure to like and subscribe if you guys want me to do more Kyle reactions. Let's get into it. Okay, I'm too lazy to edit, so it's going to be raw. Here we go.
Name for Jews, and this stereotype shows up and wrecks it all. You know what my biggest fear is? That I'll become him. That somehow his mannerisms will start rubbing off on me, and I'll become a stereotype.
Kyle?
I mean, I'm a Jew, and he's making me hate Jews.
Oh,
dude,
God.
A self-hating Jew, you are becoming a stereotype.
Hey.
The hell do they want?
Oh,
Kenny! Run, dude, run!
Yes, this episode again. Oh, my God.
In there! Go!
Oh, my God. Dude, what's going on?
Come on! Get this jam on the door!
Oh, my God. I'm gonna chat down a little bit. Hold on. This is that one episode where Carmen believed that he became Ginger, but it really was that he was his friends pull a prank on him to see what it would feel like for him to be a Ginger. Then he got, oh my God, I love that episode so much. I think it was like season 9 or 10. I forget, honestly. Might have been a little bit, I don't even know. It seems like season 10 or whatever. Let's get. Honestly, the Stan and Kyle duo is probably one of the best duos in animation history. Not gonna lie, I might be joking. Because I do.
Stan, where?
And then this. Okay, I'm overanalyzing this, but this is from when Kenny actually dies in the show, and Stan was like, it's not me, he's going. And like, basically, this is like from season 5 or whatever. It's about Kenny actually. They actually killed off Kenny for like a season or two, for like two seasons almost. Anyways, let's continue. I need to stop overanalyzing these scenes. I literally know where all these scenes come from.
Where are you going? I can't.
Okay.
I just can't, dude. He needs us right now.
This is emotional.
I can't see him like that, Kyle. All those hoses and wires. He's a kid, dude. He's supposed to be running around and laughing. I know it's tough, but look at me. I know it's tough, okay? I know. But we have to be tough right now. And what are we supposed to do, huh? Stand in that room and keep making small talk? Make believe like everything's okay? I can't do it. Look, however hard you think it is for you, it's a lot harder for him. Just leave me alone. Stan, you can't leave. I'm not the one who's leaving. He is.
This scene kind of made me cry a little bit because Stan was really emotional in this moment. This shows his character more in this episode.
Excuse us. Excuse us, please.
Wait a second. This is the episode about the egg. I remember this. Stan told Kyle to take Wendy, bro. This is when Stan was still not with Wendy for like, I don't know, 4 years, 4 seasons. This is about the egg, I think. I forget what happened here, but I could rewatch it right now. But I do know that they're just like everyone. Lots of people are dying. Oh, I think it's about Big Al and Mr. Slave getting married. Gay rights gay people should be allowed to get married. It was like a new law, whatever. You're allowed to. Same sex couples marriage.
Teacher, our egg is.
Also. Yep, I'm this.
Okay.
Yep.
Really? Is the whole government in on this?
We're all knowing and all powerful.
Where does this come from?
Goodbye, boys.
What? What was this from? What episode was this? I forgot this one.
Dang it, I missed again. For Christ's sake, Cheney.
Kyle, what is? Run!
Imagination Land. I think it's part 1 or 2. I think it might be 3.
Wait, maybe that was where he went.
This is like about the. This is where about Butters was like God
like
or
flat,
something.
Like that half step key change. Imagination. Right, then it was. Imagination. Imagination.
They're trying to open up the portal right now. That it completely failed. You'll see.
If it does.
Yep, there you go. Oh. Yep, this is the one from Guitar Hero episode. Really good episode, honestly. Oh, no, not that sped kid again. Yep. That kid was like, you know, the kid Rip said Stan. He was like his partner, technically, but then Kyle just comes back.
Kyle, I thought you were sick. Who is this? This is Thad Jarvis. Sup? What's going on, Stan?
It's like when Stan was like fucking like, cause he thought Kyle was sick in this moment, but then he realized he wasn't. And this is when Kyle gets jealous that he was playing Guitar Hero without him, because they bought the game together, basically.
Kyle, I was gonna tell you later. Mr. Kincaid thinks I should play with Thad for a while, but it's our game. We bought it together.
Yep,
I know, and I want to be fair about it, so I'll buy you out of your part. Buy me out?
Yeah, and this is when Stan sells Kyle out.
What are you saying? What makes you so high and mighty you can buy me out? Don't put this all on me, Kyle. Oh my god, this is so awesome. You were the one that's been playing after midnight, not playing because you were sick. I have been sick! Look, the point is, I'm never going to break a million points playing with you. You know that's true.
But then realizing later on in the episode that they actually do it, and they're called whatever, I'm not going to spoil that.
I guess I didn't realize it was just about the points.
I'm really going to be spoiling the plots of these episodes, because if you're not a South Park fan, what the fuck are you doing here? And yep, it's Stan just leaves the... Kyle leaves the room. I mean, leaves the house and, like, depressed, and he starts his own journey on his own at a fucking, like, I don't know, bowling alley, whatever.
And you're not getting sucked into that! You don't get sucked into it!
What was this? Oh.
You don't get sucked in at all!
What was this episode?
Fuck. How come you couldn't just go home, dude? That's all we had to do. Stan! What the fuck? It was all planned out. You
what was this?
Knew this whole time? Why? Because it was me. I'm
what?
The one who took a dump in the urinal.
Excuse me. Oh.
What? The stalls were full and I didn't want to miss recess. I didn't think it would turn into such a big deal.
Oh, it was this episode. I keep on forgetting.
Hey, where the...
Yeah, okay, this one's about saving Ike at Christmas. Basically, so, like, his real parents decided to take him back to Canada because there's a new law about him. Ow, Canadian kids who are in America have to go back to their original families from Canada. And basically, so, this is a city walk guy. Basically, has it's a city walk. He's like he's a pot, forget. He actually is technically a pilot, too. Welcome to Airport City. Basically, they were taking up to they paid like $65. Basically, like that. I don't forget. But they were trying to save Ike, so they literally cheaped him out and used this ghetto fucking plane. And a dude, they were sleeping during the night, and then bro just escaped and left a. Fucking kids like to die or whatever. I don't know how. Like they somehow survived. Somehow they survived the crash landing.
Where the hell are you going?
Bros.
Do something, Kyle. I'm trying. Look out!
And this is from. Oh, this is also from. This is from the Black Friday trilogy. This is when Stan changes side to the PlayStation side, and Stan completely betrays them. And also, Kyle just gets is disappointed.
Stan, you're on our side, right?
And he's a PlayStation believer.
I like the PS4.
He likes the PS4 controller better.
Stan, the PS4 doesn't have the seamless transition between games.
Yeah, and media.
Movies and TV offered by Xbox One.
Yeah.
The PS4 controller has a touchpad.
And it has a touchpad interface.
You never listened.
I
told you I thought the PS4 was better, but you never wanted to listen to me, Kyle. You just had your head so set because
that's what Xbox users, fans say.
That's how Xbox people are. Then I guess I'll see you on Black Friday.
Yeah, basically. One of my favorite scenes of the entire show. Well, not to lie, no, that's top 10.
I see you at the mall, Kyle, I will have to try to beat you inside. I know. Can you believe it, Stan?
Cartoon Wars, I think.
I thought global warming could happen so fast.
It gotta be Cartoon Wars, because I swear to fucking God it's from there.
I guess I didn't listen.
I never really fully watched Cartoon Wars. That's one of the only two episodes, because they're bad. I really have to find them online, so I already did. I might honestly watch it on my free time whenever I have my time. And also, I already watched Super Best Friends. That's a bad episode for like season 5, but I'm yapping too, man. Let's just continue. Let's finish this goddamn video.
Kyle.
It
isn't global warming. Huh? Global warming isn't happening right now. It's not what caused the Beaverton flood.
What?
How do you know that? Because I know what did cause the flood.
What?
George Bush? No. Terrorists? No.
No.
Communists? No. Chinese radicals? No. Cartman? Sort of. Cartman flooded Beaverton? Shh! Not exactly. We were messing around on this guy's new boat,
yep.
And Cartman egged me on, and I crashed it into the Beaverton Dam. Dude, you have to tell everyone right now!
And that's it for the video, guys. Hope Kyle sees this video and like, subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Analyze this video. Shout out to Kyle YT for this video idea. See you guys next time. Bye.